so-called six traitors of the cabinet be handed over to them. It is not known whether any of the ex-government ministers may have taken refuge in the embassy, where, in the words of the UNICEF representative in Bangkok, the situation is said to be increasingly precarious. Reports from travelers arriving in Thailand from Cambodia.